hardest part for me is that I want it to sound natural, but I'm going to be so focused on trying to get it to sound natural, I might have to play it a couple of times just to be able to relax to where it'll actually.
You
will
listen back to me.
Said Matt, Chris.
All right, good. We're ready to go. And that's good. We need to get going. We need to get going.
Let's do it.
Sorry, sir. We're ready. Scratch,
track fever.
Mm-hmm.
I do have pizza over here.
Right on.
But I lay claim to at least 5 pizzas from this.
Yeah. I ain't gonna lie, man. I ate a 2-day-old Euro from the microwave this morning, so I'll either be really sick or we'll be okay.
You either that'd be sick or spot on.
One right, one of the two.
We should all tune through the same tutor.
Yes, Dad.
Go, dun,
dun, dun.
Yeah, that's where it is.
All right, mess with you, Kevin.
Huh?
Tune mine too when you get done with yours.
I heard that one cymbal was off.
Yeah, my left.
It's cracked, dude. You can't do that
with that one. I need that to be C. I don't know what's in this. Oh, look. We all right, man.
Yeah.
I ain't got to leave here for 3 days. You can't make me. January 7th, 2007. What is that, 11 years ago?
Oh, yeah.
We did 10 Pound Bullet here. We gotta all find a spot for our band here somewhere for you. But yeah, that was 2007. We did 10 songs.
Oh, wow.
He made us sound better than we were at the time. He's a bad motherfucker. He was like, I fix it, I got you. But that was really our heaviest album ever. Very first one.
That's it.
Yeah, just tell him to me. He doesn't know the shit.
He really does. He knows it. Back
and forth.
I like to have a good banana.
Potassium's good.
I seen that phone and I started getting hungry.
Ready to do it. Ready to do it. What are you doing? I'm sorry, I screwed up.
No, that's great. It's all good.
Can I hear it?
You can.
The minute I can get that in digital, I'm gonna bust his balls with it. He knows that.
Well, I already mentioned it to the other photographer dude. If you're wanting to do this, we can do this. If you're wanting to take this shot, it's just an old chair and a guitar and a case, but it's gonna be his bass in the case, and then he'll be in his socks with the stripes, you know, the white socks with the stripes. And then I have the hat. I still have my hat.
But is he gonna be wearing a dress or anything?
Nothing. His underwear, and then just he said for Carla, I said we came up with this idea to have the penguins shooting out from the side, you know.
I need some like Hello Kitty briefs or something.
He'll do it.
Yeah.
He'll do it. He will do it.
Hey, Dale.
Yeah.
I was wondering if it'd be cool just for you to play along on the riff part that you do. What does Dustin do during that part?
The same thing.
He doubles you?
Yeah, basically.
Oh, okay. Well, then that'll probably do it.
The only difference in the way he started the song and the way I do is
Yeah, but he does that riff with you?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. So he needs to do his part now.
Yeah.
But you.
Oh, Carl's here.
You up for that?
I was born to do it. I was born to fulfill this part.
Thank you.
Come in the third time. Oh, it snuck up on
Dustin to do that.
Yeah. Well, I want to co-do it with him because I want to start talking to him about, we've got plenty of, oh God, mate, but we haven't had taken the time to do it. But here, I can do it in seconds because I'll show him.
Well,
I'll come in here and go.
These few songs will be ready for when we play them out to do that.
Yeah. And that's the other great thing about recording is you never memorize.
Listen to it real quick. I say we do all the tracking for all three of them.
Right.
Because if we get, well, go ahead and get everything tracked, then, you know, if it takes a little while to get it all mixed and everything, that's fine.
I don't mind if I help myself. I don't know.
But while we're here, let's
do
it.
Oh, you guys are here.
Why do you step to me with a sample?
Go back a little bit earlier.
Right.
You want to do that? Yep. Then you'll be.
Let me do that real quick, and I'll be done with that.
That's not bad.
Could be a lot. Could have been a real disaster.
Yeah.
But it turned out to be
I
good.
I know. Me too. I was like, I
well, that's nice.
He's taking your job, man. He's not eating everything like he used to.
Thank you very much.
I still do sometimes, man. It just depends on what it is.
You remember the Skull Jack show?
Oh, yeah.
That's all you did was eat.
Yeah.
That's all right. I'll come out there and see what you got in.
We were there like
5 hours. I was just going to go to my house.
You got to load in.
Broken system just divides us every day. We give our souls away. We're starving now, we're carving out our ideology. In love with misery. We're talking zombies, propaganda for the power call. Everyone's body and soul.
I am not concerned
about my demons calling.
Like the fires and burn.
All my bridges falling.
You think by now
they would have learned. Watch you sit back and watch them burn.
If you could go high on that.
I can.
I know. That's one of you can go high on that.
Do you mind doing that? This line here over?
Yeah, that's the one we both hated. So.
You hated it too?
Uh huh, because it's.
Hated it.
Middle of the right thing.
Light the fires and burn.
He's fucking giddy in there.
Killing it, man.
Yeah, that's the psycho.
I just love that's the last verse, so I just went off. Oh, I'll kill you anyway. We do this all the time, you know.
Light the fire.
Love that shit.
That was fucking cool.
You like it?
Oh, God, yeah.
Wait till you hear the other one.
It speaks volumes.
You said chorus again. Is that what you wanted to do?
Has he already done
the I was going to listen and see if you liked it.
Let's do that. Let's do that. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Yay.
You want to do your answer parts there?
I
finally get my little singing pole, man. Finally. Years.
Oh, we're all anxious to hear that.
I can sing that part with you. I'm sorry.
Can't you see me sitting over here trembling in anticipation?
No need to worry if you think you're fucking safe. Bitch, I'll kill you anyway.
So here's what comes just before, Dustin. I'll play it for you so you know you where you're at.
They fucking burn. Let's just sit back and watch them burn.
Okay.
They fucking burn. Let's just sit back and watch them burn.
I'll get you. Check it out.
Let's do it. Let's have it. You're so brave. You're digging.
All right, Dustin, now the question's on you. You want to do the I'm starving, I'm, you're so brave, you're digging your own grave.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Now, see, if you would have jumped like that.
I don't know, man. I was a little too embarrassed. Be like, we don't like it and stuff.
It ain't okay.
Settle down.
It's not, this it's one. Not okay.
I'm starving. You're so bread. You're dead.
Better than David Ross.
You're on bread. I'm dying. I'm insane. You're digging. You're on bread.
All right.
Let me write that down.
Well, I need a war. Let's do it. I'm starving. You're so bread.
We'll push that your. You're starving, you're so brave. Okay.
Yeah. One, two, three.
You started a war, let's do it. You're starving, you're so brave. You're digging, you're okay. I'm dying, I'm insane. You're digging, you're okay.
Rock over here, nice job.
Yeah, that hits the spot, man.
What a wookie!
So you want to do that again for the second time?
Daryl's my catnip dealer.
Check this out.
Advantage of my success.